English is part of the most important language in around the world, you see. So if we gather today here, it's just because of the language. So, guys used to say that a day is never small, but it takes after each owner. And then you know that Kayam English Club, they are very tough and rough, right? So it won't be easy today.
So we're so proud, you know, to see this August assembly here. It's a big pleasure. It's a honor for us, right? Bonjour. C'est Madame Aïdara, je suis membre du club d'anglais. Aujourd'hui, le 30 novembre 2019, marque l'ouverture de notre cérémonie officielle des 72 heures d'échange. Une activité que nous avons faite l'année dernière et qui a connu un succès autant pour moi. Et cette année-ci aussi, vous pouvez même le témoigner, c'est une réussite avec cette assemblée. Donc nous vous invitons à nous prêter oreille attentive avec notre welcoming song.
Welcome to Shielding Lovers. Listen to us with your ears. Blessing you through this night song. Singing together through this song. Wishing you welcome through this song. Wishing you.
With love, when we see you in front of us. So really, today I'm so touched. I'm really so delighted to be here. It's not the first time for me, and it will never be the last time. Because I know what we are doing here. I know what brings us here. To answer the question to know why everybody meet here today is a great pleasure for me. Because English is so important, and we all know that. English is everything. If we get it, we get everything in life. And we never, and we will never let it down. We will never let English down. Why?
So, as my brother said, we are so happy and so proud to be here today. Because this English club, Kermasar, is a reference or example for all the rest of the English club in this country. When I see you people, you are so motivated, you are so inspired, and there's something that we want to learn from you. And I would like to congratulate all of you. I can with my members of the English club, they are here, wonderful people.
I'm so delighted and elated to be here today and share this marvelous and fantastic day with you. I am also very grateful to be invited once again, because this is my second time. And may God Almighty help to always keep the bond between these two clubs. You are asking a question about English. We are all here because of English. And the last advice that I'm going to give you is not the last, but the advice that I'm going to give you is just to never give up. You are pretty and handsome guys because you got English.
Today it is a very big pleasure for me to be here among you. And I don't know how I could say, I mean, guys, just to urge my sisters and brothers, the little one I'm saying, just to do it English, because this is something that is something that we cannot deny in this, I mean, nowadays. I have an English professor who used to say that the illiterate of the 21st century is the one who cannot speak English and the one who cannot type right computer.
You know, talking about the importance of English, I do not like, because everyone knows that, indeed. So now, I'm just gonna tell, because we have so many things to underline about. So if it is about, you know, you have determination, you have engagement, you have really, it is an international one, and it is the best one, it is the first one, and apart from that,
Why are you embarrassing to see my daughter?
My daughter is very polite.
Oh my God! She's bloody! Alasan cuma kie. Alasan lain nama.
Alasan,
you not put in my daughter, love your daughter. Are you crazy now?
I'm not crazy.
You don't do alasan.
Hey, Papa, do you want it?
Devo, Delado, let me get off. Alasan, let me up. Alasan, let me up. Memajal.
Hey, Mom.
Let me up.
Mom.
Say, Bagas.
Why is
Krami
at my chair like that?
Why you don't want me to
my chair? Out of my house.
Ling off, ling off.
Out. You will not shut up from time to time. I'm talking to you.
Are you blue? I'm going to get it. Kila begitu, mamlah kajer. Mau sama kamu lembio, mau sama kutub kata. Di sana nyulung nyulung, di mama nyulung nyulung. Asal dia, asal dia, asal dia.
Aida, ini cinta. Where are you go?
Asal sweet, dan dinner.
Forgive me dah.
I don't forgive you. Dinner.
Aida,
sir. Asal semua orang mah. Asal dojo kini ke dojo kah, ek dojo kah real. Menyebut tersebut kisah alasan.
You know, I'm late for the problem is that I don't know anyone here, and I have nowhere to go but know that myself is here. I really miss you. Make it right for me.
I'm not in my place. I'm a little. Okay. Help me! Help me! Help me! Why have you left us in this bloody flu? We cannot figure it out. We just live in a bowl. Do you see what happened here? Oh my godness. It's hurting. It's hurting. Brothers and sisters, daddy and moms, let's look at this phenomenon. I'm telling you, it's so moved. My heart is so really touching. I cannot believe these kind of things happening in our country. But it's time we have to stop it because it's too late. Thank you.
On the street, we are facing a lot of problems. I mean, the killing, the crime, and something like that. That's the reason why we're here to introduce you this sketch. And we're really so glad to perform this wonderful sketch and then to tell you thank you. Thank you.
Maintenant, sous vos applaudissements, nous allons accueillir le président de Trans Armée de l'Hérault de Tramassa pour la réussite de cet événement.
You will. Here we have
Mr. Obama!
Mr. Obama! Clap your hands for him!
Somebody who knows the way, shows the way, and
goes the way.
That's it. So thank you, Mr. Obama.
Your father, they were the king.
Your father, they were the king.
Your mother, they were the king.
Your mother, they were the king.
These days, unforgettable.
These days, unforgettable.
A day is never small.
A day is never small.
But it's after its hour.
But it's day after its hour.
Grandpa, you still see.
Grandpa,
if you want to something, never give up. Never give up, never give up, never give up. Never give up, never give up, never give up.
Grandma,
you said
please. Grandma, you said please.
If you want to something, never give up.
If you want to something,
Dear staff of the administration, dear parents, dear guests, dear fellow students, I'm greeting each one of you by the greeting of peace and love, which is Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. It is with a great and a pleasure and an honor to be here in front of you, welcoming this wonderful audience coming from different doors. Then I shall name Kaulak, Mbour, Chess, Marin Issi, KM2 Issi, Kimek Issi, and the other English club who are around. Today is a day of sharing, as you name it, the program. 72 hours of sharing. Because of our knowing that English club is not for fun and leisure, the program of this year is dedicated to our brothers and sisters who live on the street, to pay tribute and draw attention to them. To explain, most of people have in mind that street children concern only the Taliban, but those who are homeless are included. After the first edition, members of KM Doors English Club will be glad to organize the second edition of the 72 hours of sharing, which has a theme like street children. Indeed, children has no place on the street. If you want a better future, as said Nelson Mandela, education is the most powerful weapon which we can use to change the world. Street life is a living condition and an adaptive response to stress experienced by all vulnerable or people living in deplorable circumstances, and they were usually homeless. And for more so, situation of the street is a negative life, changing and often related with drugs abuse, violence, crime and family disruption. So the moment that it's high time to take care of our brothers and sisters, giving them a good upbringing so that they will not live on the street. Let us help our young brothers and sisters, because they are parenting us. And as the saying goes, everyone talks about leaving a better planet for our kids. How about let us try to leave a better kids for our planet? To end my words, I cannot join my place without thanking the staff of the administration for the hard support. And honestly speaking, this event wouldn't have been possible but as a hero, committed guy, made a considerable sacrifices. Then I shall name Mr. Amadou Puy Jai and all his staff. Last but not least, those who gave their money, their time, and their strength for the great success of the programs. I mean by so, the godfathers of the day, who are Mr. Ifra Amadou Gay and Mr. Hassimou Nia from ELC, for the great job that they have done, their commitments, their devotion, their efforts and well-doing for the sake of all students, particularly the English club. Reason why we have chosen them as our godfathers, to show them our love, our attention, and the consideration. We do not forget our guests coming from Fune. To list, we have the clubs of our doors: Ekoje, Semak, Actueno, Beno, Marin Issi, Mbour Issi, Chess, Kaulak, Sibi Cotton, Kimek Isi, and the other English club who were around. So when you have really made the day successful. By the way, thanks Abandal and have a great day.
Thank you.
something, you know,